to the first ever boxing card here at the Mall of Asia Arena, Pasay City, Metro Manila, in the Philippines. As tonight, ALA Promotions and ABS-CBN Sports proudly present Pinoy Pride 17, the Philippines versus the world. This contest is being sanctioned by the World Boxing Organization. President Francisco Paco Valcarcel, supervisor in charge at ringside, Leon Panancilio Jr., timekeeper at the bell, Ed Coronel, physicians at ringside, Dr. May Banez and Dr. Ronel Alquitran. The rules for you briefly. This bout is being scored on a 10-point must system. Only the referee can stop the fight, and the boxers are wearing 8-ounce gloves. And now, ladies and gentlemen, this is it. Walang Atrasan, Walang Susuko. 12 rounds of boxing for the WBO Bantamweight Championship of the World. Introducing the fighters, first of all, fighting out of the blue corner tonight, wearing the yellow with the orange trim. He weighed in at 118 pounds. His fight record, an incredible fight record, 42 wins with only one defeat, 27 wins by knockout. He is currently on a 19-fight winning streak, and along that road, he has defeated 16 Filipino fighters. He comes to you from Utani Tani, Thailand. Here is the number two WBO Bantamweight contender. Please welcome Pungluang Sor Singyu. His opponent fighting out of the red corner tonight, wearing the silver, black, and red of the ALA stable. He also weighed in at 118 pounds. Fight record, 28 wins, one loss, one draw, 20 wins by knockout. Currently on an 11-fight winning streak, and he is the WBO number one bantamweight contender, born in Bukidnon, Philippines, now fighting out of Cebu City. Here is AJ Bazooka Banal. Judges scoring this bout at ringside. From Las Vegas, Robert Hoyle. From New Mexico, Levi Martinez. From California, Raul Caiz Jr. And when the bell rings, third man in the ring tonight, working his 48th world title fight. From Las Vegas, Nevada, via Brooklyn, New York, Tony Weeks. And now, ladies and gentlemen, here's referee Tony Weeks with the instructions.
Okay, gentlemen, you both received your instructions in your dressing room. Okay, right here is good, anything below is low, okay? Right here is good, anything below is low. I want a good, clean fight. Obey my commands at all times. Above all, protect yourselves at all times. Let's go.
At eto na po ang ating pinakahihintay. AJ Bazooka Banal kontra kay Pungluang Sor Singyu para sa bakanting WBO Bantamweight Championship.
Alam mo na ito, partner, this is to give the Philippines a fifth world title. We got okay, four. We go. Nonito, Donaire, Johnny Nietes, Brian Viloria, and John Riel Casimiro.
I think that Banal should be patient. I think the patient is a key for this fight. Use that jab and lateral movements. I've never seen Pungluang's style yet, so hindi ko alam yung ano yung
style niya.
That was a good counter straight, yeah?
Well, ito ang si Sor Singyu, ang estilo, pressure fighter, pasok ng pasok, merong matinding right straight. Itong Thailander na ito, hindi siya masyadong makamay. Not like Manal, who knows how to put his punches together. One at a time lang itong si Sor Singyu.
And he's very stiff. Nakikita ko yung suntok niya. He's very stiff.
Oh, low blow.
That was a low blow.
That was a low blow. Isang problema ni AJ Bazooka Banal. He tends to throw some low blows.
So, kailangan konting ingat po sapagkat bawal yan. Round number one. And if you will look back at history, the first time a Filipino was recognized as world bantamweight champion, it came at the expense of a Thailander when Luisito Espinosa knocked out in one round.
Galaxy.
Taok or Galaxy.
With a phantom punch.
And lupit noon, one round lang for the WBA bantamweight championship. 1989 pa nung nangyari yon.
Alam mo na, partner, before that, before Luisito won, there were 8 Filipinos who fought and didn't win.
Oo. Si Little Dado kasi was recognized as world bantamweight champion in 1940 pero by the California Boxing Commission lang.
Banal is really moving really well in this fight, using that jab at saka going in and out from top and bottom as well. But Pungluang is coming in.
Oh,
yes.
Oh. And he's got a good, his right is dangerous. Nonito, yung kanan niya.
So maganda ang jab ni Banal, maganda ang bitaw ng kaliwa.
That was a good job.
Good job.
You're right. That's straight. Ang lakas ng straight. Kasi diretso lang eh. Diretso lang. Hindi mo makikita yung that kind of straight eh. Especially coming from a lefty and a right orthodox. But likewise, mirror with Banal.
Ayan palang problema doon kapag kaliwete ka, no? That lead right hand. Pwede ka talaga masingitan.
Open kasi. Right in the middle. Sa gitna, makukuha mo lahat.
What I like about Banal is his throw. Oh, another low blow. Come on.
Ta. Keep him up. Keep him up.
Yun, sabi ko sa'yo, yun ang problema ni AJ Bazooka Banal. He's got 5 minutes to rest.
Okay. Kung talaga kinakailangan.
Timing, let's go.
So yun ang kailangan medyo ayusin ni AJ Banal. Good combination by Banal.
The right straight of Pungluang is could create problems.
At nakita mo yung kumpiyansa ni Pungluang sa kanyang right straight, ha? Bihira niya binibitawan pero kumpiyansa siya. Natatama kapag kanyang binitawan.
Lakas eh.
Lakas.
Makikita mo lang.
Oh. End of the round. No knockdown, mga kaibigan. Walang knockdown. Beautiful left by Banal in the opening round.
Pero low, that was low. Very low.
Hindi po yan highlight, low light.
Low light.
Let's go!
Below the bell. Dalawang beses po na nahuli for low blows, AJ Banal.
You better watch it, because there's another low blow. You know, if he does that one more time, he's going to get a point deducted.
I think Banal should just keep with his jab and counter with the straight. Correct. In and out. Just be patient.
Another low blow.
Time's gonna question. Okay? Ready? Here we go.
At klarado ang direktiba ni referee Tony Weeks, isa pa, and it will cost you a point. So pag yun siguro na-warning ang kay, medyo pumapasok din sa iyong kukote, ano? Medyo nakaka-disrupt din kasi alam mo, pag nalobo ko, matatanggalan na naman ako ng puntos.
At saka, kung game plan mo to throw a body shot, you'll be, ano, baka might ma-deduct.
Magdalawang isip. Oo, ka.
Magdalawang isip.
Oo,
yes.
Bago ka bumitaw ng isang body blow.
But Banal fighting this way is good. Lakas, malakas. Heavy-handed talaga ito si Pungluang. Makikita mo talaga yung sundok niya. Mabigat yung kamay.
He fights out of a crouch.
That's a very difficult style.
Oo. You can see Banal moving in a way na papalayo doon sa kanan. Ni Sor Singyu.
Look at Sor Singyu. He's a very quiet, calculating fighter.
But that type of fight, kasi yung weights niya is in the front. So that means it's easy to go around him. kung gamitin mo yung paa mo, gamitin mo yung jab, you'll lure him into everything.
Great observation from the super bantamweight king, Nonito Donaire Jr.
Good movement. He missed all those punches that he threw. Banal, good head movement.
So far, maganda ang galaw ni Banal except for a few low blows. A good exchange. Oh, good body shot. Right.
Good left by Sor Singyu also.
He has a heavy hand.
He has a heavy hand. There's no question about it.
He has 16 victories against Filipino boxers.
But I feel that
bout, winning streak pa,
wow. But I feel that uppercut from Banal will catch Pungluang every time. But again, he needs to make it tricky for Pungluang.
So far, yung left straight. Good right by Banal. Oh, good right hook by Banal.
Stop.
So, medyo nagbabari opensiba ni Banal dito, no? May left straight and then may right hook coming in, trying to catch Sor Singyu as he bullies his way inside.
And this is bad for Banal because he's getting into an exchange, eh? Dangerous ito. Alam mo naman na dangerous ito. Malakas itong si ano, Pungluang. So you want to avoid that, especially for Banal.
Yun ang kailangan ni Banal. Konting movement, create angles.
Ganyan. That's box. Good. He does a good job.
Now he's trying to fight like Donito Donaire.
But for Pungluang, he needs to be aggressive.
End of the round. Ito pong aksyon sa round number 2. Banal with the left. May kanan si Sor Singyu. There's the big left by AJ Banal.
Just a tad bit low.
Yes.
Yun nga lang.
Kung medyo kung konting higher, siguro, matatamaan
mas mararamdaman.
Oh, yes.
Fans here at the
Let's go, seconds out!
Arena.
Let's go!
Mall of Asia Arena, fantastic venue. Iba talaga itong venue na ito.
Oh, oh, napakaganda.
Sobrang ganda.
And can you imagine if Nonito Donaire Jr. fights here, considering the warm reception the Filipino Flash got him? Buti nga po, napaupo pa namin dito sa broadcast table.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, thing, the right hand is landing.
One thing that I am worried about Banal is he usually fade in the later round. And nakikita mo naman si Pungluang, he has 12 wins KO in the beginning round.
Mas favorable kung maglo-long distance itong si Sor Singyu. Masanay siya. And we all know what happened to Rafael Concepcion when Banal fought him in 2008. He was leading on points. He ran out of steam. He claimed he overcame.
Good right uppercut by Banal.
Oh, left to the body by Banal. Oh, right to the body.
Saktan. Are you hurting?
Saktan, saktan.
Good. But alam mo, this guy is deceptive also. He's waiting to throw the right.
He is very deceptive because of that crouching style.
Oh, oh.
Ano sa body shot kasi hindi yan mawawala kahit 12 rounds.
Magandang investment.
Yes. Ano? Yes, that's the best investment.
Mag-impok ka sa body punches at may dividendo sa mga huling rounds. Now, Sor Singyu opening up a little.
Because he's forced to kasi si Banal naman eh, threw a couple of good combinations.
Tumataba si Banal and he's gaining confidence.
That was a low blow that time by Sor Singyu.
Alam mo, sabi nila mahina yung Thailander kasi mahilig sila sa mga spicy.
Spicy food.
Good left.
AJ Banal putting his punches together. Body blows in particular affected by Banal. 1 minute to go. Sor Singyu digging the body.
This is a good fight.
Whipping right to the body by Sor Singyu. Sor Singyu fighting out of a crouch. Pero hidden dragon yan. Kahit crouching Thai. You know?
Crouching Thai.
Crouching Thai. A hidden dragon.
My hidden dragon yan. And that's his power punches.
The right straight. Na kailangan antabayanan ni AJ Bazooka Banal. Oh, there's a right straight by Sor Singyu. Although crucial din dito yung right hook ni Banal, eh, no? Oh, beautiful combinations by both men.
I'm captivated sa laban nila because they're both throwing power punches.
Yeah, tama.
Si Banal po, mga kaibigan, ay kaliwete. Southpaw.
But I like it the way he gets out of trouble, Banal.
Yes.
Pero may tama sa mata, si AJ Banal, ha?
I think he's from the headbutt kasi ilang beses sila, eh. But,
So Singyu, accelerating as we end the round.
Doon sa round number 3, good body punch by Banal.
At naputukan nga po si AJ Banal. Ayan, isa na naman, no? Talaga nagkakaumpugan. Palibasa nga po yung kaliwete si Banal, opposite stances. And there's a bloodied AJ.
Well, AJ needs to avoid that kind of fight. Kasi even though na natamaan niya, nasaktan niya, he has to do it again. Hindi yung bara-bara. Kasi that's Singyu's fight. Mahirapan siya doon at saka delikado.
At di rin talaga biro ang may putok sa mata, no? Talagang it will obscure your vision.
Kailangan, he has to outbox this guy. Kailangan niya.
And you can see.
Just like that.
Oh, yeah, no? Beautiful. Pero nakita mo, naapektuhan siya ng cut. Si AJ Banal is wiping all over. There's a good right hand. So Singyu is accelerating in this round.
Because he's going after that cut.
Medyo na asiwa si Banal. Oh, good and left by So Singyu. Banal.
Banal just needs to keep his focus. So Singyu is doing a good job. Bobbing and weaving. Coming in.
Another wicked attack. Banal is in trouble right now. The cut is bothering him, Nonito, Ronnie.
Yes.
Nakita mo how he would try to wipe off the blood. Eh, yung a second or two of opening lang, eh, tatamaan ka.
Actually, dapat hindi niya, ano, because I had that same cut before. Parang sweat lang yun, eh. Pero pag nasa isip mo na, oh, may patigo yung ano ko, may putok ako, then it gets into your head. But if sabihin mo lang, ah, that's pawis lang yan.
Mind over matter.
That's
mind
it. And,
matter. Ika nga.
And I think that's the difference between the Concepcion fight. Kasi, I believe talaga na nawala yung puso ni Banal doon in terms of napagod siya.
Napagod and his heart dropped to the seat of his pants. Doon. Pero dito pinapakita niya, this is the toughest fight for Banal so far. And blood.
Banal is giving a lot of heart. He's giving out a lot of heart na makakaya ko to. He's still fighting.
Pero yes, lumalaban pa rin. Lumalaban pa rin. Pero dapat nga dito, boxing muna. Iwasan muna ang mahabang palitan. Distansa muna.
I think, palagal ko, if he goes to the body, he'll be better off. Because he hurt the thigh with the body shot.
Yes. And sinabi ko kanina, yung body shot is the best investment, pa. Mapifeel mo talaga yung kahit 12 rounds na. Mapifeel mo yun. See, dapat hindi siya maano sa ganitong exchanges.
Yeah,
dapat siya move around yung early rounds. Yung early of this round, he used the jab. Bara-bara na to, eh. Akala mo, kasi bumbumartisan ng lumalaban, eh.
So, mahirap, disadvantageous para kay AJ Banal ang sitwasyon ito na siya nakikipagsabayan.
Ganyan. Distansya. Jab, distansya. Boom, counter. Alis dyan.
Oh, beautiful counter by So Singyu. Both men trailing bombs. So Singyu appear to be getting the advantage as Banal struggles to fight. To the cut. Oh, good left. A good exchange.
Welcome our round card girl, May.
po ang highlight ng previous round. Uma-atake itong si Sor Singyu, gaining confidence, seeing blood on Banal's eye. Banal, oh, a little bit low. Oh, low again. Low blow, good uppercut by AJ Banal. Ayan po mga nanonood dito sa MOA Arena.
Pinoy
Pride 17 action handog ng ABS-CBN Sports at ALA Boxing Promotions. Round number 5.
When a fighter gets into a difficult situation, the negativity of a mind, sinasabihan ka, huwag na, huwag na, ganyan. But if you have the heart, all he's doing is actually doing a good job.
Yeah.
This is how he should fight. Distance, move, at least John, but he's showing a lot of heart. He is showing a lot of heart despite all the fat and the toughness of an opponent.
AJ Bazooka Banal showing the heart of a warrior. Jabbing, boxing. Pero nakita mo yung determination ni Sor Singyu, no? Tignan mo, parang walang makakapag-repel, walang force field na pwedeng humarang sa kanya. He's gaining confidence, but Banal is jabbing well so far.
Sor Singyu is a very difficult opponent kasi mahirap yung style niya eh.
Parang napaka-unorthodox, ano? Oh. Parang napaka-unconventional nung galaw. Akala mo, tubado, hindi mo maintindihan.
At saka parang lumalakas as the round goes.
Yun ang nakakatakot dito. Right hand by Sor Singyu. Sor Singyu stalking Banal, but Banal keeping that left, that right jab active.
But sometimes, no matter how big is your heart, it's always better to be smart.
Yun, ang iba pa rin. Banal shaking off that combination from Sor Singyu. Blood all over the face of Bazooka Banal. Trying to shake off that cut. And you can see Banal snarling.
Yeah, he's snarling actually. He's trying to get one big shot in.
Alam mo, hirap sa ganyan eh. Isipin mo, mas makakabuti ba kung tatapusin ko na agad ang laban na hindi ma-aggravate ang cut?
But this is how he should fight. Get dapat kayo yung style niya.
Ito yung pinaka-safe, you know?
Pag-jab, counter. Kasi babagal si Sor Singyu eh. Pangalan Sor Singyu.
Yes.
Sor Singyu.
So he can build up the points. Pile up the points through these jabs. 1-2 combinations from Banal. Oh, oh, oh. Wala pong knockdown, mga kaibigan.
He push.
At saka, ang kailangan ni Banal dito, not only the jab, but to feint.
Iyon ang kinakailangan.
To feint and then combination, move, feint, combination. Makukuha mo lahat yun kasi nag-i-expect na siya ni Sor Singyu.
Dumuna po si Singyu ko, no? Kumagat.
And this is the same with Sor Singyu kasi he's waiting for Banal, eh. Makikita man.
Final 10 seconds. Good combination by Banal.
Banal landing good 1-2 combinations as we end the round. Ito po ang highlight ng previous round.
Good right up.
Uppercut, yes. Uppercut and hook. Pero yun naman, left jab ni, ano, look at how affected Banal nung tumama yung jab ni Sor Singyu sa kanyang cut. Banal jabbing well.
Fans waving. Alam mo yung mga flaglets. Philippine flaglets.
It's a mouthpiece.
It's a mouthpiece.
Come on, let's go.
Round number 6, AJ Bazooka Banal contra Pungluang Sor Singyu para sa bakanting WBO World Bantamweight Championship. Ang sitwasyon, mga kaibigan, Banal is trying to fight off a determined Sor Singyu while battling a bad cut at the same time.
Yung right eye niya, yung kanan, kanan mata.
Accidental
headbutt.
Headbutt ang ni-rule ni referee Tony Ricks. Banal piling up the points with 1-2 combinations.
Ang dapat gawin ni Banal is to understand na isang suntok lang to si, ano, si Sor Singyu, isang suntok lang. So, dapat,
tama ka.
Dapat he should already know the movements.
Dapat that was a good uppercut. Ito, nakaka-halfway na tayo.
See, kasi si Sor Singyu, you're very correct, Nonito. Sor Singyu throws only one punch at a time. You got to throw, he doesn't yes. throw combinations. Banal does.
Yeah, and that's what Banal should do is to throw a combination. At the same time, Sor Singyu should move his head, pressure, and work with his power punches.
Well, this is the sixth round. And he said he promised a knockout in the sixth round.
Oh, Banal. Good right hook by Banal.
Sabinia, sixth round. He, then he was asked, bakit naman sixth round? Sinabinia, because of the commercial requirements for television.
Yan ba yan?
Ibang class.
Hindi ko alam yun pala ito.
To Sor Singyu. Akala ko naman may karaoke session pa siya kasi Sor Singyu. Kaya gusto niya matapos ng sixth round. Oh, good left by Banal.
Maganda yung counter ni Banal.
Ganyan lang. It's gonna be an easy night pag ganyan yung style ni Banal.
Huwag lang siyang mag-stress sa kanyang forma ngayon.
Yes.
Banal moving well, jabbing well.
Pero sa akin, Banal is slowly turning the fight around in his favor.
Definitely. Diba? Because iniba niya yung style niya eh. Iniba niya yung style niya in terms of getting the defensive end, countering, using his jab and moving. So Singyu naman, walang pagbabago. Ganun lang from the first to the sixth round.
Pasok lang ng pasok si Sor Singyu, although hindi nga po masyado makamay itong si Sor Singyu. Looking for the opening sa kanyang right. Yun.
Good left counter by Banal. Maganda naman yung ginawa ni Bazooka Banal.
Banal moving away from that right hand of Sor Singyu. He has to spin Sor Singyu around para ma-set up niya ng mas maganda.
You got a group of noisy Thais behind us, dude.
Oh. Yes.
Dumating na sila. Good body shot by Banal. Good body shot. He should work to the body now.
Oh, oh good exchange good of both men. Get over here. Come here. At ito kakusapin ni referee Tony Wicks. Oh, 1 point deduction.
That's gonna be difficult for Banal kasi now, again, kawawala na yung strategy niya. And frustration.
Yes. End of the round, mga kaibigan.
Ladies and gentlemen, 1 point deducted from AJ Banal for low blow. 1 point deducted.
Action sa nakaraang round.
Good down there.
Action. Pinagod ng kaliwa ni Sor Singyu itong si Banal. Pero si
hindi naman talaga intentional yun kasi natamaan siya eh.
May konting nahila pa babae. Here we go, round number 7. Banal versus Pungluang Sor Singyu ng Thailand for the WBO Bantamweight Championship.
The referee is Tony Weeks, international referee Tony Weeks. Good body shot by Banal.
Si Banal, mga kaibigan, natanggalan na. Ng isang puntos, ha?
Dapat ganan lang. And dapat hindi siya, parang kasi kanina, after the round, frustrated si Banal. Eh.
Oo.
Kitang-kita.
Kasi nga naman, pinaghirapan mo ipanalo yung round. Pagkatapos, tatanggalan ka ng isang puntos. Medyo, noon siya may kanong, sabi nga nila. He's been boxing well to his credit, AJ Banal. Determined to win the Bantamweight Championship. Alam mo, swerte siya, hindi masyadong makamay itong si Sor Singyu talaga, in a way.
Yeah, he has only one hand. He throws one hand at a time, one punch at a time.
Kung nagkataw medyo aktibo yung jab na yun, si Sor Singyu, bay, naku. Lalong mahihirapan. Oh, now Sor Singyu opening up a little.
Yes, a three-punch flurry.
But only pag nandun na si Banal sa harapan niya. Pag ganito yung style niya, nagja-jab, nag-move, ginagamit yung bilis, aalis, hindi niya makukuha.
malayo ang trajectory ng kanang pag maganda, maganda ang galaw ni AJ Banal.
And sa style ni Sor Singyu, he's not able to throw combination because of his crouching style.
Yun.
Kaya nga pag nasa harapan ka na, he can throw 4 or 5 punches, which is fine because nasa crouch position na siya.
Great observation, as usual, from the Filipino Flash, Benito Donaire Jr. Oh, good left by AJ. AJ Banal moving well.
But he's getting caught with some punches from Sor Singyu, no question about it. Although he's that was a good left by Banal.
That was a good right one. Good uppercut. Combination.
Good uppercut by AJ Banal. Good uppercut again.
See, that's the difference between a lot of fighters. Pag masaktan sila, o nasaktan nila yung kalaban nila, then they go for the kill. Dapat, they should do the same thing. Kaya nga natamaan kanina eh, or the previous. Dapat, wag mong baguhin.
Oo, yan. Patamaan ka
eh. Oo. Just frustrate your opponent, diba? And if you're punching, matatamaan ka rin eh.
Kaya nga 12 rounds ng boxing, sabi nga nila, wag madaliin. Spread your fight plan sa durasyon ng laban. 1-2 combination from right hand from Sor Singyu. Another right hand by Sor Singyu. But Banal hammering back with the left. Oh, the left
swing. Good combination by Banal that time.
End of the round. Action sa nakaraang round. Yeah, medyo low blow pero may kalawang pumasok from Sor Singyu. But Banal boxing well. Good left by AJ. Pero may counter na kaliwa at kanan itong si Sor Singyu. But Banal overall putting his punches well. Ang ganda ng kanyang pag-mix ng kanyang mga sunto.
That in and out movement is the key. Kasi hindi mag-i-expect siya na eh. Especially if you're coming down with a crouch style. In and out style is one of the many that can beat that style.
Kumbaga, like a matador handling a bull.
That's
true. With style, with grace. As we go into this round, round number 8. Another warning.
You're gonna be disqualified.
Oh yeah, no? Iba lang warning ni referee Tony Hicks. Disqualified na.
Stay right there.
At binibigay ng pagkakataon ni referee Tony Weeks si Sor Singyu na makapagpahinga.
Parang ayaw na, parang ayaw na ni Sor Singyu.
He's gonna be his fight with disqualification. Don't parang, tell him keep
parang
his punches up.
Academy Award na to eh. For Oscar Bell.
Yan nga problema, sabi nga nila eh.
I don't think, I want to, when we end of the round, we see the replay, I didn't think it was very low.
It was on the side.
Yeah.
It was on the side.
It was on the side.
Pero sabi nga nila nito, yung psychological effect eh. Kung a-attack ka sa bodega, magdadalawang isip ka, nakaka-disrupt sa iyong fight plan because it's on the back of your head eh. I can be disqualified. Iba na ngayon. Una, point deduction lang. Ngayon, disqualification na.
But I think that's what a Banal should do is, ano, hook, uppercut, instead of sa body, diretso na lang sa ano.
A very great observation. Kasi talagang bababa rin ang suntok niya. Kasi in a crouching style eh.
Oh, yes.
Itong si Sor Singyu. So, pag hinagod niya sa bodega si Sor Singyu, talagang malalim. Ang pagtatama nito. Sor Singyu with the right hand. But Banal still boxing well. Jabbing well. Using that right jab. Pero iba rin ito Sor Singyu, no?
Iba talaga.
Talagang
sobrang ganda yung condition niya talaga. We train it. That's a low blow now.
Oh, so naman ngayon.
Dalawang bases na.
Scramble legs na to. Scramble legs. Hindi na over easy.
Oh. Scramble eggs. Sabi ni Tony Bix, keep it sunny side up, boys. Ito naman po, mga kaibigan, medyo nagkaroon ng role reversal. Si AJ Banal naman ang binibigyan ng pagkakataon na makarecover sa isang low blow.
Get up. Hey, get over there. Okay, here we go. Timing, let's go.
All right, tuloy ang bakbakan. AJ Banal, Sor Singyu. Good exchange by both men. Now Banal is trying the uppercut, you know?
Dapat yung main straight left at left uppercut.
Straight left. Right uppercut. Yan po ang tips nila nito doon na kay AJ Banal.
Didiretso yan. Lahat ng mga uppercuts, didiretso yan sa mukha. Kasi crouching style eh.
It's okay.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
It's good. Here we go.
He said that's good.
Oh, good left by Banal.
Good left.
Pero kumounter din ito si Sor Singyu. Stopping Banal. Right to the body by Sor Singyu.
You know, yung problema ni Banal, his movement is very predictable. The way he comes under, like that.
Yes.
Very predictable.
Yes. Kaya nga, si ano, walang pagbabago yung style ni Sor Singyu. Kasi, he can feel na, he can time him.
Grabe itong si Sor Singyu, mga kaibigan. Sticking to Banal like an additional chest hair. Ibang klase. Tikit na tikit talaga eh. Oh, good left by Banal.
Masakansan na doon. Siyang sariyo.
And Banal hurting Sor Singyu with the left.
But you know, Sor Singyu is tough. He can take a punch.
Oh, yeah.
He can kick.
And the crowd cheering on AJ. AJ. Go, AJ. Sigaw ng mga tao dito. End of the round. Action sa nakaraang round.
Ay,
nandiskarte sa bodega.
That was low. That was low.
Oh, low blow.
Yung kanina.
Sor Singyu. Right by Sor Singyu. But Banal with the left. See? Beautiful movements by Banal.
Let's go. Seconds out. Let's go.
And we're waiting for the next round.
Let's go. Let's go.
Round number 9, AJ Bazooka Banal versus Pungluang Sor Singyu para sa bakanting WBO World Bantamweight Championship. Banal has been fighting a cut, trying to buck a cut.
Banal started with a good jab sa early beginning of the round.
Oh, beautiful. He hurt Sor Singyu.
But he's not following up. Yun ang problema. And Sor Singyu is strong. Tignan mo, if you hurt him and then he comes back at you that way, ibig sabihin, maganda yung condition niya. He trained in a military camp, a navy camp in Thailand near the coast. See, when Banal does that, it's all the same move.
It's the same move, yeah. Same move. Buti nga hindi nakita ni Sor Singyu yun.
At walang kaliwa halos si Sor Singyu.
Stop.
Mahuhuli mo yung spin ni Banal eh. Kung may konting left hook ni Sor Singyu. What a fight, mga kaibigan.
He bends his head down and
he's throwing a lot of punches. Ano yung kamay ni, ano?
Sor Singyu, yes.
Dami na yung suntok niya ngayon this round, actually.
Looking to steal the round is Sor Singyu. Oh boy. No knockdown, mga kaibigan. No knockdown according to referee Tony Weeks. Pero nalagay sa alanganin si Banal sa lubid. Yes. Ito si Sor Singyu. On the attack, Banal is hurt. Banal is hurt. Oh, he is down.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
He is hurt. And the referee has stopped the fight. Referee Tony Weeks has decided to stop the fight in this round, mga kaibigan. Sor Singyu, the number 2 contender, pulling off his 17th victory against Filipino boxers with a shocking
TKO of AJ Bazooka Banal. And you can see Banal shedding tears. He wanted to fight, but he was badly hurt.
He was hurt.
He was badly hurt.
Tama yung ginawa ni Tony Weeks para sa akin. Tama yung ginawa ni Tony Weeks. Banal was the, you know, you could see the fight had been taken out of him, Nonito. Let's be honest. The sting had been taken out of him. Voila.
What a fight. What a fight.
He did a good job, you know, binigyan niya yung lahat na makaya niya. So, there's no shame in that, no?
Yeah, no shame in that. They're trying to give him the oxygen, but he just pulled it away. Ayaw niya.
I think that siguro he might have hit his head when he fell down in the ropes or something. Basta, at least, he tried and he did a good job. But he came out short in this fight again.
He attended to Banal. Iyak ng iyak si Banal. He got caught. He took too many punches.
And he shouldn't fight that type of style. Kasi just because natapon yung kalaban eh. Yeah. Natamaan niya. And then nasasaktan. And he tried to go for the kill. But tinatamaan din siya ulit. So again, that's something that he can learn. He's still young. And there's always an opportunity.
Tingnan po natin ang nangyari. Big right hand by Sor Singyu.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that really rocked Banal.
Yun pala.
Meron po talagang kanan ng tumama before this happened. There was a big right hand.
Yun pala.
So medyo wobbly na rin siya nung siya bumagsak sa lubid.
Malakas talaga yun.
Oo. At ito yung si referee Tony Weeks.
Tama yung ginawa ni Tony.
Tony, yeah.
Oo. Ayan, oh. Only the ropes were holding him. At ito, wala na, oh.
So, and you could see it in his face. Tingnan mo.
He tried.
Banal gave it his all. Still tried to get up.
Wala pa
but look, the legs were gone.
Wala na yung
and he turned his back. Tama na yung ginawa.
Tama naman.
Tama yung.
Referee Tony Weeks pulling the plug in this fight to give Pungluang Sor Singyu a big TKO victory and the WBO bantamweight championship. AJ Banal talaga pong naiiyak. And let's turn you over to the ring announcer for the formal announcement.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, here at the Mall of Asia Arena, Pasay City, Metro Manila, Philippines, referee Tony Weeks calls a halt to the bout. The time, 1:45 of the ninth round. The winner and the new WBO Bantamweight Champion of the World from Thailand, Pungluang Sor Singyu. How about a round of applause for a very game, AJ Bazooka Banal fought his heart out. Come on, give it to him.
Talaga namang pinutigin niya itong laban ito because hindi siya nagbago ng isti.
And welcome to the first ever boxing card here at the Mall of Asia Arena, Pasay City, Metro Manila, in the Philippines. As tonight, Ala Promotions and ABS-CBN Sports proudly present Pinoy Pride 17, the Philippines versus the world. This contest is being sanctioned by the World Boxing Organization. President Francisco Paco Valcarcel, supervisor in charge at ringside, Leon Panancilio Jr., timekeeper at the bell, Ed Coronel, physicians at ringside, Dr. May Banez and Dr. Ronel Alquitran. The rules for you briefly. This bout is being scored on a 10-point must system. Only the referee can stop the fight, and the boxers are wearing 8-ounce gloves. And now, ladies and gentlemen, this is it. Walang Atrasan, Walang Susuko, with the instructions.
Okay, gentlemen, you both received your instructions in your dressing room. Okay, right here is good. Anything below is low, okay? Right here is good. Anything below is low. I want a good, clean fight. Obey my commands at all times. Above all, protect yourselves at all times. Let's go.
At eto na po ang ating pinakahihintay. AJ Bazooka Banal kontra kay Pungluang Sor Singyu para sa bakanting WBO Bantamweight Championship.
Alam mo na ito, partner, this is to give the Philippines a fifth world title. We got okay, four. We go. Nonito, Donaire, Johnny Nietes, Brian Viloria, and John Riel Casimiro.
I think that Banal should be patient. I think the patient is a key for this fight. Use that jab and lateral movements. I've never seen Pungluang's style yet, so hindi ko alam yung ano yung
niya.
That was a good counter straight, yeah?
Well, ito ang si Sor Singyu, ang estilo, pressure fighter, pasok ng pasok, merong mat...
12 rounds of boxing for the WBO Bantamweight Championship of the World! Introducing the fighters, first of all, fighting out of the blue corner tonight, wearing the yellow with the orange trim. He weighed in at 118 pounds. His fight record, an incredible fight record, 42 wins with only one defeat, 27 wins by knockout. He is currently on a 19-fight winning streak, and along that road, he has defeated 16 Filipino fighters. He comes to you from Utani Tani, Thailand. Here is the number two WBO Bantamweight contender. Please welcome Pungluang Sor Singyu. His opponent fighting out of the red corner tonight, wearing the silver, black, and red of the Allah stable. He also weighed in at 118 pounds. Fight record, 28 wins, one loss, one draw, 20 wins by knockout. Currently on an 11-fight winning streak, and he is the WBO number one bantamweight contender, born in Bukidnon, Philippines, now fighting out of Cebu City. Here is AJ Bazooka Banal! Judges scoring this bout at ringside. From Las Vegas, Robert Hoyle. From New Mexico, Levi Martinez. From California, Raul Caiz Jr. And when the bell rings, third man in the ring tonight, working his 48th world title fight. From Las Vegas, Nevada, via Brooklyn, New York, Tony Weeks. And now, ladies and gentlemen, here's referee Tony Weeks.
Tinding right straight, itong Thailander na ito. Hindi siya masyadong makamay. Not like Banal, who knows how to put his punches together. One at a time lang itong si Sor Singyu.
And he's very stiff. Nakikita ko yung suntok niya. He's very stiff.
Oh, low blow, low blow.
That was Banal. That was a low blow.
That was a low blow. Okay. Yun ang isang problema ni AJ Bazooka Banal. He tends to throw some low blows.
So, kailangan konting ingat po sapagkat bawal yan. Round number one. And if you will look back at history, the first time a Filipino was recognized as world bantamweight champion, it came at the expense of a Thailander when Luisito Espinosa knocked out in one round.
Galaxy.
Taok or Galaxy.
With a phantom punch.
And lupit doon, one round lang for the WBA Bantamweight Championship, 1989 pa. Nung nangyari yon.
Alam mo na, partner, before that, before Luisito won, there were 8 Filipinos who fought and didn't win.
Oo. Si Little Dado kasi was recognized as World Bantamweight Champion in 1940, pero by the California Boxing Commission lang.
Tama.